Hello and welcome to Blooming Kids Online. In this video, young learners will find simple words based upon letter B sound. I am Monika Aditya Tomar, a pre-primary teacher, and I love to teach young and curious minds. You can find more videos at my YouTube channel and website bloomingkidsonline.com. Do subscribe and press bell icon to receive notifications of future videos. So let's start the video. B says B. B says ball. 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 B, B, ball. B says butter. 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 B, B, butter. B says boy. 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 B, B, boy. B says baby. 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 B, B, baby. B says butterfly. 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 B, B, butterfly. B says bell. 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 B, B, bell. B says banana. 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 B, B, banana. B says bus. 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 B, B, bus. B says B. 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 B, B, B. B says bag. 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 B, B, bag. B says bib. 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 B, B, bib. B says bread. 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 B, B, bread. B says boat. 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 B, B, boat. B says broccoli. 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 B, B, broccoli. B says boot. 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 B, B, boot.
Hi, I am Varjas. Now speak loudly with me. B says ball. B, B, ball. B says butter. B, B, butter. B says boy. B, B, boy. B says baby. B, B, baby. B says butterfly. B, B, butterfly. B says bell. B, B, bell. B says banana. B, B, banana. B says bus. B, B, bus. B says B. B, B, B. B says bag. B, B, bag. B says bread. B, B, bread. B says boat. B, B, boat. B says broccoli. B, B, broccoli. B says boot. B, B, boot.
Thank you for watching the video. I believe this video is helpful for young learners. Please do visit the website and subscribe my YouTube channel.